o'clock.
It's approximately 4 o'clock in the morning. In between the midnight hour and about 5 a.m., my mind gets to thinking. I thought about this one story. I saw a post about cruelty to animals, and some dude tore a cat to shreds. Fuck him, but this is about my story. Back in like 2006, there was this dude on the block up in Brooklyn, New York. I don't know why they called him Ninja, but they called him Ninja. My cousin told me a story about how there was a cat sitting on his stoop, and as it was laying there, he came up with a butcher knife and chopped his tail off halfway. And I'm sitting here like, oh nah, bro, no the fuck you did. So a couple days later, I saw the cat. I was pissed. I say, somebody need to whoop that nigga ass. Maybe like a week later, in an unrelated incident, me, my cousin, and him was walking to the store. Some dudes pulled Ninja to the side and start questioning him. Keep in mind, this is New York City. They got real gang members out there. These particular dudes were part of the Bloods. About what gang they're in, doesn't matter. More than likely, some shit gonna go down when you fucking with the gang members. This is how he fucked with the gang members. Me and my cousin see him getting stomped over there. We said, fuck it, we walk into the store. Then we come back, then I stomped his ass. And I took the boots off his feet. Why did they take the boots off his feet? Come to find out, he done went on the man's stoop and stole the man 10 boots. So him and his homie stomped the shit out his ass. Here's the funny fucking part of the story. So we take that nigga to the house. Oh, we smelled that smell. Ooh, that smell. It wasn't that ooh good smell though. It was that nigga just shit on himself. So we made that nigga hop in the shower with his clothes on. The moral of the story is, karma will get your motherfucking ass. Don't kill cats. I sell it, brother.
Billete!
Ha!
I sell it, brother.
Below, below. Below,
I'm in the behind.
All the women in the club.
Low, I'm below. Huh.